I'm Archita, and I would like to ask you a question. How many of you have used the water fountain in UBC to drink water? Awesome. But do you know that at this moment in time, 6,000 Indigenous families in Canada do not have access to that? Even in their own homes, they cannot use tap water to drink. Indigenous communities are mostly located in very remote locations and have problems with accessibility and often resources like money or skilled labor. Also, water demand in these communities are quite sporadic in nature. They can be long periods where there is no water use and shorter periods where there is excessive water use. There is a technology out there that is meant to overcome these challenges. A key component while designing public water systems for small communities is organics. Why are organics so bad? Mostly because on the picture on the left, you can see that the water is quite colored, and this is because of organics. Organics can also impart smell or taste to the water. Moreover, they can clog pipes during distribution systems, and they can also react with chlorine, which is a very common disinfectant and cause cancer-causing compounds. In addition to that, what I am doing is called biological ion exchange. Basically, it's a filter, and I allow raw water to pass through this filter. Water molecules, being small enough, can easily pass through, and organics, being larger molecules, are left behind. Moreover, what I do is allow a family of microbial communities to grow on this filter. These microbes can actually eat the organics, and so the filters never clog up because whatever organics is attaching to them is being eaten up by these microbes. This system is very robust, does not cause a lot of waste, and is also very easy to operate, perfect for small and remote communities. Moreover, they're quite resilient towards changing water conditions and hence can perform perfectly in these communities. On the picture on the left, you can see my system. This is so small, it can fit on the back of the trailer. Canada has promised to resolve all of its drinking water advisories by 2021. And with BIEX as a viable tool, this is achievable because every Canadian has a right to clean drinking water. Thank you.